Ladies, gentlemen, my fellow stars, the story is about Boris. Not yet a Slavic superstar, no Shashni King, but of Boris before that. Take trip with me, back through Slavic history, and learn the true origin of Boris. Rush, have you tried swiping, my friend? Have you tried swiping, my friend? А, Викторе, из чести с бабушкой ждем. You see, my friends, it all began back in Chernobyl. There was secret eating site where slaves from around the world tried creating something big, something beautiful, something super slav. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your pilot of Boris. And a spoonful of mayonnaise for you. Nothing can contain the true Slav energy. I have escaped, my friends, landing on old Lada, somewhere in River Dnieper. I was heading for Belarus. Опа! А, Викторе, из чести с бабушкой ждем. As I put on last piece of wheat slav tracksuit, surge of energy flow through my body. It start moving to rhythm of hard bass. As I jump to Vlada, ой, мама! Boris was in Belarusian car market, and I was in grave need of Slavic Chikibrigmobil. А, Викторе, из чести с бабушкой ждем. I traveled many hours with trusty blend machine, but it did not just run on Slavic charm, no. I needed fuel. I had stop in Lithuania, but one wrong turn, and I am in Kopnik part of Vilnius. And a spoonful of mayonnaise for you. My destination was Estonia. I had no time to waste. My blend machine was flying through Latvia. But then, Lithuanian blends, they failed me. Опа! Time to make Boris special. Ah, what friendly group of goblins. Such memories. We discussed chicky, then bricky, drank some kvass, ate some simichki, true slavs. They dropped me near port in Estonia, so I made it. The most beautiful view I have ever seen, except for бабушка ждем. О, мама, it's this Slavic paradise. And a spoonful of mayonnaise for you. After, let's see, proper amount of vodka, I woke up in one of ports in Tallinn. I did not know what is next. I thought about visiting бабушка back in Moscow. But my blend machine was gone. No transport inside, but I would never give up. Бабушка just finished making котлет. Анатолий! Анатолий!
Чего?
Ты time to make Boris special. Traveling like that would require a lot of семечки. So I was very lucky to find this gem so close. Ah, the view, it brings tears to my eye. Old school storage garage. I thought, why not? Maybe I will make a less семечки consuming solution. Ah! Top-notch security system! Boris, approve. Time to make Boris special. Бабушка would be proud. This bag took me a long way, but soon I understand I have not eaten in 15 minutes. And бабушка is so far away. I had to make stop, and what a stop it was! A full-sized shashlik stand and group of friendly slavs. Oh, this feel like home. Бабушка, какие-то компот! Congratulations, my friend! You now have honorary super slav title. With this, you qualify for Slavonic Games. Compete there, and you will be shown the true appreciation of Boris. Time to make Boris special.